She will drive. I know how she's strong. She can help me.
Oh, please, can you take all this love from me?
Sorry, my daughter. I can't help you.
Oh, who is the second?
My brother.
Sorry, my sister, I can't help you.
Oh no! Who is going to help me?
My friend, very good friend. I know she will help me.
No, please, friend, help me take on this loan.
Sorry, my friend, I cannot help you.
Oh. To help me. Father cannot help me. Mother can't even help me. Friends can't help me. Brothers can't help me. Then who is going to help me deliver me out of this load?
Child, someone can help you. Jesus can help you.
Who is Jesus?
Jesus is our Lord Emmanuel. He is our mighty counselor, our wonderful God, our everlasting Father, and our Prince of Peace. You come to Jesus, and he will help you. All you need to do is lay your troubles before him at the cross. If you do this,
unconditional love that never grows old nor discriminate. The love that covers all faults. Heaven is not found in him, neither the light dwell in him. I wonder why he loved me so much as to descend so low to be born by a carpenter. Then I realized, if he was born by a king, salvation would have been far away from me. If he was born by the Queen of England, security would have denied me every access to singing. If he was born by a businessman, money would have denied me a better life of salvation. Realizing what he has done, I say, thank you, my Lord, for your decision to be born by a carpenter, that I will receive salvation thanks to his love that brings me closer to him and never gets tired of me. Even in my unfaithfulness, he remains faithful. His love that traveled through the silent night, full of disgrace and the rejection, covered with shame and reproach, hills and mountains of sorrows and pain, tears and worries. room, they say, for my Savior to be born. My Savior was rejected by men, built his home in the manger, the animal's quarter, just for my salvation. What a love. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round the loving mother and child, holy Eva, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Shepherd, the first missionaries, announced his arrival. The whole kingdom trembled because of him. Working against my freedom, they wanted him dead at all costs, even though my salvation was at stake. What a wicked world. Fleeing for his life, my Savior ended up being homeless, a stranger, a refugee, a foreigner in a foreign land, because of my salvation. What a love. Silent night, holy night, shepherds filled our design, glories lay from heaven afar, heavenly host in Galilee. after the chorus. Oh Lord, I thank you for your love. I thank you for your love. I thank you for your love.
For your love for me.